Many congratulations to doing Invasion. Hope you have a fantastic time. Love you both. Bye.
Bye.
Hi Janine. Hi Dave.
Hi there.
Just want to say happy anniversary. It's lovely that you've managed to reach 40 years just like me did. And here's to the next when we're celebrating as golden weddings. Hope you have a lovely day, even though we can't be there with you.
Hi Janine and David, happy wedding anniversary. Hope it's you have a lovely day. Lots of love. Bye.
Happy wedding anniversary, Auntie Nina and Uncle David. I hope you have a lovely day, and I'm really sorry that we can't all be together to share your Ruby wedding anniversary. Well, I was trying to think of some early memories of being with you two, and all my really strong memories revolve around music, whether it's listening to The Devil Incarnate or Misunderstood Man with you, Auntie Nina, in the car, or Simply Red Fairground, Uncle David, that makes me think of you for some reason. Or who could forget listening to The Great Pretender on repeat all the way to Wales? Some really happy memories with you two. But my memories of being at your house, we'll forget about Junior Monopoly for a minute, but one of my great things that I love about going to Auntie Nina's house is that it's always so warm and welcoming, and when we have desserts, you always put it on a tray and bring around lovely desserts. So yeah, I love going to your house, especially if it's corned beef pie for tea. But your house is always so warm and welcoming, and I think that that feeling is what the two of you bring to the house. It's not the house at all, it's the two of you. So thank you so much for all you do and for being amazing auntie and uncle, godparents, and hope you have a lovely day, and we'll have a big red party when all this is over. And to play us out, I've got a little song for us.
Ruby, 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 Ruby! And do you, do you, do you, do you?
Congratulations, Janine and David, on your 40th wedding anniversary. A fabulous achievement. I'd just like to say that I'm sat in the bathroom. As you can see, we're in this the middle of a new bathroom, and all we've got is a shower tray. So Laura did say that I could do it tomorrow when I'd had my hair done, but I thought, no, just do it, Anne, do it, Anne. Janine and David, just know you as you are, and hey, who will care? So here we go. So well done on a fantastic achievement of 40 years of marriage. I just knew when you first told me about David when we were student nurses back in 77, 78, that you were a match made in heaven, and I was so right. You're just wonderful together. You've had a lovely time, brought two lovely children up, looked after your family beautifully, and I'm so pleased that you're having this wonderful celebration to celebrate your 40th wedding anniversary. So long may it continue. I hope you have many more happy years together, and congratulations from me and Jeff. Take care, bye-bye.
Take two. It's David and Janine's wedding anniversary coming up apparently this weekend. They say they've been married for 40 years. I can't believe that.
40 years? Yeah. Nobody's been that long.
Well, we have. Come back. You've got to say something nice about them. When did you first meet Janine?
Kirby Avenue, 1968.
Gosh. 67. Oh, that's a long time. Well, I met David in, we were both only five, really. Not that he remembers a great deal about anything like that, because he's got a sieve like a memory. But there you go. There you go. Well, do you think they'll have a nice time for the wedding anniversary?
COVID-wise,
yes. COVID-wise, it's terrible. Yes. Well, anyway, strangely enough, they both seem quite happy, don't they, after all these years of wedded bliss, which is lovely, really. Yes, we've had lots of nice holidays with them, haven't we?
Cruises,
yes, that's not happening anymore, is it?
No.
It will do eventually. We'll get back to normal. Yes. So, David and Janine, very, very good friends. We love you to bits. We're really, really sorry that it's not going to be the wedding anniversary that you hoped it was going to be, but I'm still, you'll still have a fab time. So, until we meet again.
Bye. Bye. Happy anniversary.
Hello, both of you. Happy anniversary. Hope you have a lovely day. Lots of surprises. I'm sorry we can't all be together, but hopefully see you soon. God bless. Should have been me.
Happy anniversary, you.
Auntie Neen.
Auntie Neen.
And Uncle Dave.
And Uncle Dave.
And then what else do you want to say?
Happy anniversary.
Hope you have a great day.
Hope you have a great day. Bye.
Bye.
Happy anniversary, Janine and David. Love you both lots. Cheers.
Hi, this is Elaine wishing Janine and David a very, very happy 40th wedding anniversary on the 25th of October 2020. I've known you both since school, but not really since school. But we met when Janine and I were pregnant with our first children, Robert and Laura, and we've been friends ever since. We've not always been together as friends. However, I know I can always count on both of you through thick and thin. And I want to wish you all the best for your wonderful day on Sunday. I'm sorry that COVID-19 has scuppered your plans for this year, but I'm sure you'll make up for it in the years to come. Live long, be happy together, and love each other always, which I'm sure you will. I'm sending all our love, both from me and Alan. See you later. Bye.
Happy anniversary, Anthony and Uncle David.
Hello, Uncle David.
Happy anniversary. Congratulations. I can't believe you put up with Uncle Dave for 40 years. It's a long time. Have the best day, and hopefully we will see you in the near future. Love you both.
Happy 40th wedding anniversary. Cheers!
Happy anniversary, Janine and Dave. 40 years, 14,600 days, or 350,400 hours.
21,024,000 minutes.
1,261,440,000 seconds.
Hope you enjoyed every one of them.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. See you soon. Hope you have a fab day.
See you later.
Bye.
Hi, Dave, Janine. Happy anniversary to you. I love you both. And it's a pity we can't all have a knees up and what have you. But anyway, maybe we will one day. Have a great day. And you're two lovely people. And I didn't know Dave looked like that when he was young. I can't help it. Anyway, I love you both very much. Have a great day. Thinking of you. Love you. Bye.
Ball and chain hurts with me. I said to be on 8 years. That's what it's like for you, Dave. I don't know how you cope. But you know, well done.
Hi, Janine and David. Congratulations on 40 years.
Cheers!
Cheers. Cheers.
Happy anniversary. Well done, Mum and Dad, 40 years. We're so proud of you.
And we love you loads.
Don't we, Ivy?
Yeah, can you say hello?
Holly is there. Happy anniversary. Sorry we're not all together having a massive knees up.
I'd also like to say, Janine, this is for you. Because after 40 years with Big Dave, you need a big medal.
It needs to be as big as a dinner plate.
Love you.
Hi.
So it's new and Dada's anniversary, kids.
Yeah.
So, 40 years. How long do you think 40 years is, Ted?
40 years.
Is it a long time or is it short time?
Quite a long time. Because they're 40, that's why.
So what is, do you think has been the best part of 40 years for Nu and Dada?
The puddings.
The puddings.
Jelly fizz.
So 40 years of jelly fizz.
Children and grandchildren.
And Ivy, and snack time.
What do you think's been the trickiest part of 40 years for Nu and Dada?
Listening to Dada.
COVID.
Listening to Dada?
Yeah.
Why? What does he do?
Shouts at me.
Does he?
Shout at you? No, he doesn't. He's never shouted at you in your life.
So, do you think he's been more tricky for Nu putting up with Dada or Dada putting up with Nu?
Nu putting up with Dada.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Have you got anything that you'd like to say to Nu and Dada on their anniversary?
Happy anniversary. I hope you have a lovely day.
Hello.
Bye.
Happy 40th anniversary. It is such an achievement. Not very many people get there at all. So you are an absolute inspiration to anybody. And I hope you have a lovely day.
If we're as happy as you are in 40 years' time, we're very happy indeed.
Happy anniversary.